Nelson Mandela had been in jail for almost 2 decades. His name became a cry for freedom, but his voice was silenced.
When the coffins have been lowered, we normally ask the people to sing the national anthem, because once they sing the national anthem, then it stands still.
Time has come.